In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you three tips to help your struggling child to succeed with reading and spelling. Hi, my name is Liz Dannoon, and this video is jam-packed full of amazing content. Today, I'm going to give you three top tips to get fast results for your child. These are three things that every parent needs to know to supercharge their child's learning and help them to catch up at school quickly in just a matter of weeks. So you know, these tips come from a new reading and spelling techniques I've developed with the help of some incredible educational and neurology experts. And the best bit is it only takes 10 minutes a day. If you want to know more, you can join me for a free live webinar, which I'll provide a link to at the end of this short video. This is information that I share when I speak at events like the National Learning Differences Convention. Okay, so top tip number one is to present new information to your child in a variety of ways to cater for their learning strengths. Children who find learning to read and spell difficult often excel in other more practical areas. So if you make learning multisensory, you will see a huge increase in your child's ability to learn. Multisensory means giving your child access to visual cues they can see, auditory cues they can hear, tactile cues they can touch and feel, and kinesthetic cues which enable them to move while they learn. Black and white is out and colour is in. Top tip two is all about utilising colour. There is a reason why so many of our children's textbooks are printed in colour these days. It helps kids to learn. But we can take this up a notch when helping our children to improve their reading and spelling skills. Colours can be used for vowels and consonants, letter blends and spelling patterns. This helps our children to decode words easily. Top tip three is important. It's to watch and listen to our kids, especially when they're struggling with reading and spelling and falling behind at school. Your child's mental health is paramount because children can't learn when they have low self-esteem. You can help them with this by making sure they have time to do those things that they excel in, like sport, the arts, hobbies, and charity. Your child won't know how to be successful unless they know how it feels to be successful. I trust this video has given you some insights as to how you can supercharge your child's learning starting today, particularly when it comes to reading and spelling. Today, I gave you three tips, including multisensory learning, utilizing color, and ways to increase your child's self-esteem. Here's the thing, I'm not just your average teacher, and this is not information you'll see being utilized in any average classroom. Today's schools are failing our children because they rely upon the same methods that were being used when we went to school. But children today are different. It's time for a change. This method is completely unique. With the help of some incredible education and neurology experts, I've created a completely new teaching technique to guarantee the success of your child. Your child can catch up at school quickly and easily while they're having fun in just 10 minutes a day. In fact, this video is just a shortened version of my 75-minute webinar, which I deliver live each week to hundreds of parents. To register, just click the box. So if you would like to know more and see your child get incredible school results, take the next step with me. I've already helped hundreds of children to catch up at school with their reading and spelling and to increase their self-confidence. Click the box to register for my free live webinar. You'll be glad you did. You can ask me any questions you want during the webinar. I look forward to showing you how your child can excel at school.